welcome. You're with me, Bianca, on Property It's Hot. If you're looking for some hot properties and the latest home decor trends to choose from, then this is the place to get all your answers from. First, let's talk Gurgaon. The Millennium City's transformation has been nothing short of a spectacle. The city of aspirations just keeps growing, and to accommodate its ever-growing working population, a new Gurgaon is rapidly taking shape along NH8. We take you on a tour of this new hot favorite realty destination to find out just what has triggered this realty rush.
A drive down the National Highway number 8 from Delhi to Gurgaon transports you right into the world of a swanky skyline. The well-coined name Millennium City suddenly seems so apt for this changing face of India, which Gurgaon represents. The spread of rapid urban development has made this region one of the best performing real estate markets across the country. So here we are to look at some of the new emerging markets of Gurgaon, which are taking birth right along the NH8. Sectors 76 to 95, which have been earmarked in Gurgaon's latest master plan.
Well, NH8 is already ready, up and running beautifully for the last 3-4 years, I would say. So I think that is the key reason why New Gurgaon has been able to come up.
New Gurgaon is a interesting place, given that the infrastructure is in place. If you compare it to other sectors in Gurgaon like Dwarka Expressway, infrastructure is a big promise out there. Secondly, I think most of the projects on the New Gurgaon stretch are now nearing completion in the next 1.5-2 years.
What has caught the attention of buyers in this market is the superior connectivity. Projects right next to NH8 are located in close proximity to the IGI airport and are just 20 minutes away from the commercial hub DLF Cyber City. Gurgaon Rapid Metro will extend up to Sector 83, so all projects in this region would be hardly within the radius of 4 to 5 kilometers from the metro station. The industrial modern township IMT Manesar, Kundli Manesar Parvel Expressway and the much awaited Dwarka Gurgaon Expressway are very close to these sectors and will provide additional benefit to the residents of these sectors. This locational advantage has unleashed a booming realty market along the NH8 with 36 developers offering residential projects.
All these developers have over the last 20 years learned a lot from developing Gurgaon, and all their learnings while developing Gurgaon should come up in the new Gurgaon area.
The region now coined as New Gurgaon for easy reference is shaping up as the next big hub for residential and commercial development. From golf homes to villas and high rises, this part of Gurgaon is redefining the concept of premium homes.
Quality of developments that are planned here are very, very up class. They are not the mid-class projects which were being launched in Gurgaon 4 or 5 years back. So the kind of client, the kind of society that is going to be created there is going to be a high-end society, on not only on a project level but on a township level.
It is not just the development which promises to be world-class, but the returns have been equally good-looking. The data says that the demand has kept pace with the supply. The sectors along NH8 have clocked an annual appreciation of more than 20% and a staggering 68.7% growth in the last 2.5 years, ending on December 2012. The rapid price rise in this emerging market, in fact, has changed it from a mid-segment housing area to a premium and luxury one. Leading brokers claim that the projects selling at 3,000 rupees per square feet 2 years ago have more than doubled today. New projects are now getting launched at almost triple the prices, and a host of reputed developers already in the market has also meant rapid infrastructure upgradation of the area. Contracts have been awarded for water and sewer lines, a series of roads have been laid out, and land is in place for electric substations. Apart from the effort to develop physical infrastructure, work is also on towards ensuring that there are ample social and civic amenities like schools, hospitals, shopping complexes, and entertainment zones. And that's precisely why developers are betting big on New Gurgaon.
Like I said, if I ever had to bank my money, just as a consumer, not as a developer, NHA would be my first bet. Okay. Because no matter what you say, in the long term, the infrastructure around the NHA will remain the strongest compared to any other, region of Gurgaon. This seems like a much better bet at a better product, coming with better connectivity and coming at a much lesser price and with scope for growth and connectivity today rather than a distant dream.
For a city which draws an insatiable appetite for investors and end users, this new emerging region of Gurgaon definitely seems to be the next hotspot. The challenge for both developers and buyers is only one: in-time delivery of the projects.